Zhang Yixing, known professionally as Lei Zhang or simply Lei, is a Chinese singer, rapper, songwriter, record producer, director, dancer, and actor. He was born in Changsha, Yunnan, China on October 7, 1991. He started his career as a local child star in Hunan, China, having won third place in a competition Star Academy in 2005. At age of 16, Lei joined SM Entertainment, a South Korean entertainment agency, in 2008. After a successful audition with the company's global casting system, he made his debut in 2012 as a member of a K-pop boy group EXO. The group became successful and gathered fans all around the world through their music. Lei's career as a solo singer began in the year 2016 with the release of What You Need as a surprise gift for his fans on his birthday. The song hit the number 4 spot on the China V chart and Billboard's World Digital Songs. He then debuted as a soloist with his title track Lose Control. Lei was involved in much of the production of the album as the producer and was personally in charge of the composition, arrangement, and writing of every song. The song Lose Control stayed as number 1 on Billboard's China V chart for 6 weeks in a row. The album pre-order surpasses 200,000 copies and peaked at number 1 on the Gaon album chart. It also reached number 4 on Billboard's US World Albums chart. As his career progressed, he halted his activities with his group due to overlapping schedules with his solo career in China. He then released the music video for I Need You, a pre-release track for his album Lei 02 Ship. The album was released along with a music video for the song Sheep. On its first day of digital sales, the album broke 5 records on QQ Music: Gold, Double Gold, Triple Gold, Platinum and Diamond record in just 9 hours and 11 minutes after its release. On the year 2018, Lei made his first US appearance at the music festival Lollapalooza, where he collaborated with Alan Walker.
Let me welcome Lei.
His second album, Nama Nana, contains 22 songs, including a collaboration with Bazzi, 11 of which are in Chinese language with English counterparts for each. The album debuted at 21 on Billboard 200, making Lei the highest-ranked Mandopop artist on the chart. The album also ranked first on the World Albums and Independent Albums chart. He was able to attend the 61st Annual Grammy Awards and was the only Chinese celebrity invited to the red carpet event and live ceremony. Lei then released a digital extended play titled Honey. The EP reached over 1.87 million digital sales 3 minutes after its release on QQ Music, breaking his own record for Nama Nana. It also earned QQ Music's Golden Hall status for breaking 9 sales levels and earning the Gold Diamond certification. Lei Zhang embarked on his first international concert, Grand Line, in July 2019. Tickets for the concert were sold out in 8 seconds, while tickets for the Nanjing show sold out in 25 seconds. He also performed in Bangkok, Thailand for Grand Line's international stop. Lei Zhang released his fourth album Lit on 2020, a two-part release featuring 6 songs each. Lit also peaked at the summit of the iTunes Top Albums chart in 14 countries. He also established his very own entertainment company, the Changsha Chromosome Entertainment Group Company, adding entrepreneur and CEO to his long list of accolades. Outside of music, he is a powerhouse in the acting world of TV and film and hosted multiple top-rated reality shows in Asia, all while being the face of and representing top-tier brands such as Converse, MAC, and Biotherm Ohm in Asia, as well as Calvin Klein and Daniel Wellington watches globally. Lei's ever-rising popularity in China and worldwide has also gained him a prestigious position in the most influential Forbes China Celebrity 100, three times since his debut, where he ranked 20th in 2017, 11th in 2019, and 5th in 2020. He became a household name in Asia and one of the most beloved stars in the region, with a loyal 49.5 million followers in Weibo and over 12 million followers in Instagram. What made me choose him as my global icon is that he does not only make music, but he brings his own culture and meaning to his songs, one of which is his song Lit in English, or Lian or Lotus in Chinese. It describes a Chinese religious belief of the duality of life and death. The lotus flower is also used by the same Chinese character as it's a cultural icon, recognized as something that grows and blossoms out of the dirt. Lei creates a sensational cross-cultural music style by using traditional Chinese instruments and modern hip-hop beats for a new innovative sound interlaced with English and Mandarin lyrics. He continues to bridge two cultures and two sounds in an astonishing cross-cultural blend. He inspires to break boundary between China and the world through his songs.